New Horizons, the NASA probe that flew by Pluto in July, is finally sending us the most detailed images of the dwarf planet that it took. As Alan Stern, the project's principal investigator, said, the science we can do with these images is simply unbelievable. Everything we know about Pluto is really an educated guess, born from data we've been collecting from afar ever since Clyde Tombaugh discovered it in 1930. Like, really afar, though. Pluto's elliptical orbit takes it from a mere 28.7 astronomical units away from Earth at its closest to almost twice as distant at its farthest, 50.1 astronomical units, or like 4.7 billion miles. But New Horizons passed closer than 10,000 miles to Pluto's surface. Using a telescopic instrument called the Long Range Reconnaissance Imager, or LORI for short, the probe captured images that reveal landscape features less than half the size of a city block. Some of these features reinforce what researchers already suspected about Pluto. For example, crumpled ridges seen in the mountains along the shoreline of the Sputnik Planum suggest these mountains are huge blocks of ice, some towering more than a mile above the surface, that have jammed and jostled into their current configuration. Other images divulge entirely new glimpses into Pluto's past. We can now see distinct layers inside the walls of some craters, which will help scientists dig into the dwarf planet's geological history. Still other details will give us clues into the current conditions on the surface and in the atmosphere. These pits, spangling a section of the famous heart-shaped Tombaugh Regio, are unmarred by impact craters, meaning they probably formed fairly recently. Their alignment has mission scientists speculating that they formed through a combination of ice flow fractures and the evaporation of volatile materials like nitrogen evaporating into the atmosphere. Aside from giving me a lot of feelings, these images will take a lot of the guesswork out of our study of Pluto, which in turn will teach us more than ever before about the history of our whole solar system and allow us to make more educated guesses about star systems beyond, too. This one has me a little bit clamped. What do you hope future NASA missions will bring? Get in touch, let us know. And check back in with now.howstuffworks.com for more science happening now. You know, later.